rare political protests in Iran to tell you about in the western city of Kermanshah. Similar demonstrations also popped up around the country. Anti-government protests are uncommon in Iran with the constant police presence. The current one started Thursday with rallies against price surges before turning political the next day. The U.S. president applauded the demonstrations, tweeting many reports of peaceful protests by Iranian citizens fed up with regime's corruption and its squandering of the nation's wealth to fund terrorism abroad. The Iranian government should respect their people's rights, including right to express themselves. The world is watching. #IranProtests. That from the U.S. president.